Some capitale for it. Gesture of goodwill. Capitale, capitale, capitale. Okay, now old Joel dance. Take your goddamn capitale to the Italian. There, take it. After all you done, whatever it is, better be good.
Senator Ricard, you recall we spoke of him? The man who has so foolishly been trying to make his reputation at the expense of my employer. He wishes to put himself and his beloved Lemoyne in the headlines of next year's Centennial State Fair in Sacramento. And he has devised quite the centerpiece. Three of the world's most famous jewels brought together for a single exhibit. Except, we will ensure they never meet. One by one, as they are taken west, you will find them, you will procure them, and if you value my friendship as highly as you should, you will bring them to me. Today's prize, the Covington Emerald. It was found some years ago on the island of Guam and procured by Mr. Luther Covington, the steel magnate. Like all your philanthropists, Mr. Covington is hungry for publicity, so he was only too happy to offer his prize jewel to the state's fair. It is traveling west by train under the protection of the Saint Denis Police Department. You should expect the area to be under very careful guard, though I recommend you speak to the station clerk. He is a man who is keen to help our organization.
Business at the station.
What do you want with me?
Any disorder of conduct, my man will put you quiet right away. Bear that in mind. Don't give us a reason to worry about you.
What are you trying to do? Would you just let me be?
How you doing today? I might got something of interest to you. Hey, get out of here. Long searching. I don't know you.
I like to see.
You have the emerald.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Thank you.